Hello, one and all. This is Sir Hellcat, and welcome back for another episode of Dark Souls 2. Where we left off, we killed the Royal Ages, we got some of the King's Ring, and we are now progressing further on into the data. We have first gone to the Shaded Wood, went in the first way to go up, and yeah, that's it, really. Find the King's Ring. King's Ring. Here we are, the King's Ring opens the King Gates. Right. This is what's going on now then. We have to do this all, but it automatically open up. Oh, yep, there we go. These doors are rather big. Oh, excited. What have we got around here? Arden's Keep. It's a big space. I don't trust how big this area is. Whoa. Okay. Oh, the door shuts behind me. What was that noise? Was it? I probably bricked myself. It's like I'm What are these things? What are you? Are they dogs? Or I'm gonna avoid them. There's a bonfire though. I'm using that though. Burger. Okay, here we go. Also, I did there. Roll. No guys are there. I'm gonna walk away from them. I'm gonna go up here. I'll get that soul back later. Wanna progress with the game. That's where I wanna go. Oh, hello. There's a thing down here. I did kind of level up something as well. I kind of leveled up my... I got a weapon. Leveled up my intelligence to get a weapon called the Hammer. And I'll show you what this is. It is this one. The Sacred Chime Hammer, and it is shite. It's a really bad hammer. For some reason I got alt-tabbed then, but yep. Okay. What's going on with that? Okay, let's see what this hammer can do then. Let's see what's, you know, if I can actually redeem myself with this hammer. Ugh. Yeah, still don't like it. Still don't like it. Because the heavy attack does an awesome move where I kind of go, go on, you're coming. Boop, see, like completely missed, completely useless. So yeah, I don't like the hammer at all. Okay, I'll go back to my sword. This sword, what the hell is going on over there? Some guys are getting funky in there. Hello? What the hell? See you later? You have to light the torch? Ah, okay. This is very eerie, this is. Whoa. More of these things! What the hell? It's a love fest. Okay. What the hell? I spat everywhere. What the hell? That was uncalled for. That was weird, that was. There's a fog gate over here. Let's try this fog gate. Fog gate? I'm gonna heal, just in case any creeper crawlers. I'm hollow as well. Hello.
Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're tormented by memories, burdened by guilt. Now the question, are you ready for more? If you are,
okay.
This contains my power. Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells. The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world, but instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength. And so I decided to demonstrate. vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down.
Okay.
But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away.
Okay.
Now, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf?
Okay.
If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more. I couldn't give a fig either way, so... what's your choice?
Okay. Yes!
Yes, I see how very kind of you. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan.
Gilligan!
Foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof.
Okay.
Is the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack.
Okay. So if I kill Gilligan, what happens? Did Gilligan make him? Did what? Strange. Okay, let's open this portal here. I don't want to kill Gilligan, though. I do, he's a douchebag. Charging me for freaking... yeah, they want, let's kill him. Douchebag. Thinking he can say big things about me. What is it? There's a big stone guy up here. Is he petrified? If I use a petrified Yule log. Yep. Just to get past. Hey, buddy. Oh! What did I do? I don't want to fight! I just let you free! I let you free! You asshole! Die! Sippity sip. Clever girl. Come on. You coming, big boy? No! 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 Oh god, okay. Lightning! Yeah! See you later, buddy. Bye-bye. Asshole. Doing that to me. Dragon the court mask, eh? What the hell does this thing do? One more modification of the servers of the greatest minds coming out into words, strength and rituals, but rumors suggest that during the course of their work, thoughts were not known. Okay. Alrighty. I have a weird mark. And I hear purring. Or growling. Either way, I hear something nasty up here. Oh, it's you. Hey. I'm just going to go this way. Bye. Okay. Bit strange, but whatever. Oh, come on, I could have got past that guy the whole waste of time. Mirrors. Okay. You guys are creepy, I don't like you. Oh, I like his shield though. If I kill all of them, does something happen? Uh oh. Bye! 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 They're not following me good. What ring did I get? Increased spell uses but reduces HP. Oh crap, they're following me! No! And no damage! No! Oh god. Oh, I made a mistake. Oh god, I'm sorry. No! I made a mistake! I'm sorry! No! Okay, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Okay, hey buddy. Ah! Oh, man. Get on my level, scrub. That's a mimic, isn't it? That's a mimic. It's not a mimic. Good. That's really good. What is this? Bonfire aesthetic, eh? Chest. That was the most pointless sign I've seen. I don't want to kill this thing. It's really cute. I'm Jeremy. Ah, no, it's me! I'm sorry! Ah! Oh, good. I'm locked out. I don't like you. Oh, no. He's trying to petrify me. Great. I'm stuck in here. Get out! Okay, lightning ball! That is no damage. I'm sorry. Get it quick! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You are creepy as hell. I don't like you. Oh dear. Oh no! I'm out tabbed! Why? Okay. Hey, buddy. You ass! Douchebag. Dragon Sage Hood. Okay. Several of the greatest minds combined in the other world, the strength of rituals would be just. Detect the error of ritual sacrifice. What the hell? Strange looking mask. I have no idea what they do. Back I go. Wrong mask. I want to wear that mask. No, I want to wear that one. Oh, yeah, I need to pull the lever, don't I? Or I could, if it wanted, let me. How do I get past? Oh. Oh, come on! Did some guy catch monsters here? Oh, there's a Pharaoh's Lockstone here. I have a couple of these to use. You should use it. Sweet fire. So behind there. You're creepy. Am I finding the Dragon Covenant or something? Hey. I don't want to fight him. What's in door number one here? Hello?
Laboratories. What have we got here saying? Try illusion bonfire ahead. Hello. Hello. I find like rats and stuff. Okay. And this stuff destroys my armor, doesn't it? Yeah, this stuff destroys my armor. Great. Come on, out you get then. Come on. Come on! Ah! Ah! Okay. I'm sorry! Oh dear. Oh dear. Armor. Armor. Okay, let's put your one back in. Ah! Dead. Come on then, what you got? Oh shit, my stuff's breaking! I forgot about the rings! Shit, I gotta go back and repair them. Oh. Nope. Fuck. Oh well, I'm gonna have to go repair anyway, it doesn't matter. Bang! Sucks. I got a key. So what? Is there a wall around here? There's no wall here. They lied to me. They lied to me. They lied to me. Another lockstone. Good. I need to find a bonfire. That's what I need to find. Oh, good. One of the monstrous creatures things. Great. Ah, sweet. I used the key here. Hello. Nope, 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 nope. Oh shit. What are these guys? Ah! Okay, I should really wear armor. I can't take this. No, you're right, you can't take it. Oh, you can. The guy's being an idiot. Oh, I look amazing and hollow. I look really sexy. All the ladies love it. Love it. Glugger. That illusion wall. People are assholes. I hate them. I hate them so much. Oh, the trolls. And like I think, I'm gonna walk away from you. No, don't do that. Don't try and be smart and do that to me. No. Pissing whatever round. Oh, the amount of trolls in this game is unbelievable. Oh. Bye. Hey, big boy! Bye! I got some more spices, sweet. Ah! Ah! Oh my god, this game's not supposed to be a horror game! No, no, no. No, no, no. You know what, Sean? You're gonna use that fucking thing. I'm using my thing! Blade of the Sunlight Blade! Ah! Nope. Don't even try it. That troll scared the living shit out of me. You, my friend, are an- Ah! Oh no, no! Is it a boss? Praise the sun. Please don't be a boss. Oh no! Oh no! No! I'm sorry. Ow, I'm so fucking dead. Heal quickly. That's gonna end a bit too quickly. Dragons don't like lightning, correct? Yeah, they don't like lightning. That's some nice damage that is. Ah! Oh, whoa. Okay. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, no! Okay. Landing? Good. Oh my nuts, this guy is big. This guy's a big boy. What are you doing? Fireball? More fireballs? Okay, fireballs it is. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, he's using fire. Oh my god! Really? Oh come on! I just got up! Round two! I'm now human now, so I have a bit more health. Ah! For that damage! What you got, dragon? How did that hit me? I dodged out the way! Oh my fuck. Heal, heal quickly. Just in case! He tries to push over. Ah! Pop the dragon. Uh-oh. What you got, dragon? Showing to get close with the weird fire attack. Down you go, dragon! Yes! It was a pushover! Wow, look at this area we're in! Oh wow, this is really cool! Bonfire? Nope. Okay, I thought it to go down to go for the bonfire. Dragon scale! Dragon scale! My guy looks awesome! He looks like a sexy bleh. I don't know. Up we go. That took longer than I thought that did. That fight. Well, not a fight, but like getting there. Cause actually on the way actually over there I did get killed like three times. It was really annoying, so I was like what have we got behind here then, hey? In we go. Bing bong! You've reached the top floor. Thanks for the... Just, no. Where are we now, anyway? Oh, wow. Oh, there's dragons everywhere! Oh, wow! Whoa!
Such as you, one who might shatter the shackles of fate, one who can set me free.
Oh, I'll set you free, all right.
It was my own manifestation that led you here.
What?
The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this.
Aged feather.
Do not resist. The dragon welcomes you.
Are you sure? Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave the Let's Play here. If you guys did enjoy that, do comment, like, and subscribe. Take care, yourself, guys. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.